Aaron Helm trying to make something happen here. Helm's got it. He scored in the on a breakaway in Colorado in the first meeting of the season against Detroit. Look at him skate. McCarr goes off a leg, has it again. They score on the rebound. And it's their captain, Gabriel Landeskog, as the puck off the icing didn't get out of the zone.
I'm guessing without really knowing it, it was in the zone.
The icing was 5 seconds.
40 seconds, 45 seconds at least. They won the draw.
Oh, longer than that.
They won the draw. But we had a first time, we had a couple of stoppages. One at the icing, and then we had another stoppage right away. Oh my God, it was like a power play. And that's exactly what.
Shot there off the stick of Alex Newhook. The 16th overall pick in 2019 out of Boston College.
Stay in the white front.
He's got it now, back in front of the goal. And they score on the rebound. A good save first out front. As Lindstrom able to get a stick on it, but the Avalanche persisted. And banging it home, Tyson Jost.
Well, the problem here, and for the last few minutes, is that Colorado has been quicker to the loose puck and getting possession back by doing so. And again here, Detroit just not quick enough, and they're standing around watching them more than they are chasing them. And as a result, Colorado's got a 2-0 lead. And you haven't played in 5 days, you're going, let's get at it.
Your mind says it,
yeah.
Your legs do it.
Yeah, the heart says go, and the legs say no.
That's tipped a rebound for Namestnikov, who was a game time decision. But Pavel Francouz grabs that and freezes it.
Not the fire.
Second period underway in a short carryover on the power play here.
Back in the day.
There's a shot that goes high. Larkin.
Three.
Got it ahead. Here's Sider with Raymond. Rebound.
Yes.
Score! Zadina! Red Wings on the board, trailing 2-1.
That Moritz Sider did not try to score with this shot. It was a little love tap, looking for a rebound. They got a perfect bounce. You don't try to score when you shoot the puck like that. And he got the perfect bounce off the pads right there. And Zadina, following the play up, makes no mistake, doesn't handle the puck.
Colorado has had just two regulation losses. As right in and a save made by Grice. Big stop right there on Nichushkin.
You can make mistakes, you can gamble, especially when you got a guy like Kemper back there. You know, solid as he's been.
Here's Rasmussen to the net. And held out by Francouz.
You can gamble. And
here's McCarr. A Sider on McCarr up high.
Yeah.
Here's Rantanen. Through a crowd, they score. There's Kadri.
Oh, geez.
Stick broke, but not before the puck went in. And it's 3-1.
Position on him. I guess you're going to look at that a couple of ways. Like, why isn't their defenseman in front of the net and not a winger? But when they are not there, and you're there.
New hook in. That shot deflected wide. In front of the goal, and they score. What a move.
Well,
in tight, nicely done by Valerie Nichushkin, and gives Colorado a 3-goal lead.
Well over 6 feet, but a good set of hands and can skate like the wind. I mean, most big men don't have hands like that. They got three, at least three of them. Rantanen, Landeskog, this guy. My God. They got a lot of weapons. Nicely done. The feet together to make sure the puck.
After 7 seasons with Columbus, a lot of that injured, unfortunately for him. Right in front of Grice. Wraparound try up the other side. Oh, Alex Newhook. Wrap around and couldn't beat Grice. Steve Yzerman's plan for rebuilding this team back on day one of his tenure, April 19th of 19. That's fitting. And how this team measures up. Red Wing power play. They score. Fabry. Power play goal, and it's 4-2.
To be able to get control right off the bat, and this one was no different. And Sider makes the play. I don't know if Bertuzzi got a stick on that or not, or whether it hit an Avalanche skate. I think it may have hit a leg and came right back to Bertuzzi, who banked it off the left skate of the goaltender to make it a 4-2 hockey game. 14th of the year for Robbie Fabry.
And his fifth. Sider and Larkin assisting, and they both extended their point streaks.
Look at this guy go.
And a save made on Makar by Greiss.
Well, I watched him, Ken, take off from his own zone.
That went off a leg.
You were talking about Taves before, Ken. He plays more, actually, or ice time than Makar.
Makar's shot knocked down loose. Good save. Up high, slashed at by Newhook. Leaves it for DeKaiser. Off a skate.
Oh
good stop there by Francois. What an opportunity, side of the net for Lindstrom.
Gustav Lindstrom acting like a forward. I'm not sure what he was doing down there, but he found himself in a perfect spot with nobody around except the puck. He didn't get much on the shot, but a pretty good score.
Here's Hronek. Off the backboard for Bertuzzi. Oh, Francois, good save. In front of the net, loose, knocked down. Empty net.
Oh, hit the post. Nice.
He'll come back as an
yeah.
icing.
Wow. Not sure why, but especially with a one-goal lead.
You know, with two goals, goalies are going to try for it. The last right. goalie to score a goal, Pekka Rinne.
96, Red Wings 130 points. Avalanche beat him in the conference final, went on to win the cup. And Detroit wins it in 97 and 98 and beats Colorado. And this is a
empty net here.
Empty netter.
And Landeskog will finish that and comes together there with Hronek. Dave Landeskog
on a high. I guess they were expected on paper to beat the Red Wings, but they got the start they wanted, scoring in the first couple of minutes of the game.
Well, they had a seven-game road streak snap Monday in Boston in the 5-1 loss. They get right back on it. First in points and points percentage in the NHL. Brandon getting the assist on the Landeskog goal, his second at 19:21. Chance in front. Did it get over the line? It's close.
The goal in the back of his leg. Yeah, right inside his pad on the right leg.
And this one is over. Colorado wins by 3. NHL best 37, 10-4, and 78 points.